Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
Why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you. Screw it. Let's get to home. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Yeah. need you to lock the door for us.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city?
Help me up.
Okay, go for it.
Okay.
Thanks.
What did you tell Dean?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew.
Where you That's... going?
This aquarium a wolf bait?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
Did you get her to tell you why they did?
Yeah. Joel had falling out with some fireflies. No, former fireflies. He was a smuggler, and they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died. Guess they wanted payback.
Yeah. That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something. When we find Tommy, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Thank you.
Shit. Locked.
Think we can cut through that convention center?
Let's try it.
Light through here.
Jammed?
Yeah.
Okay. Not happening.
Told you.
I was just checking.
You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did. How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days. When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet. You don't cross that girl.
Give me a hand.
Okay.
I just gotta ask. Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she...
Who did you hear from?
Tom. Make sure.
sure this area is clear, wait for the other units, and then take the fight to the dog.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
Like them.
It's like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Whoa. Ambush, ambush! Think it came from that way!
On the left.
Here, here!
Ship out?
It's going down today. All the units are being rounded up.
Who did you hear it from?
Top man and stuff. You make sure this area is clear, wait for the other units,
and then take the fight to the Scars.
So, last time...
It won't be like last time.
I'm nervous.
We're all nervous.
They have the whole coast covered. They're gonna shoot us out of the goddamn water.
Hey, I think.
She's out! That's right!
That'll do it.
These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about it. Seraphons or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
What's up with all these posters?
It's a bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
were you saying?
Before? About Dina. You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
Just hoping Tommy has the same info. Damn it. Looks like we're swimming. Where now?
Working on it. Infected. This way.
Watch it!
I don't hear anything. Is that it?
Yeah, I think so.
Now that's it.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah. I think you're right.
Team Jackson.
Fuck these motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
This feels really far.
Making progress.
Doesn't feel like it.
We'll get there, man.
Dead end.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up. I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Well, yeah, I guess so. Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah, Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like. Yeah, we'll chit-chat later. As soon as we get back, we get drunk and play some board games.
Oh, yeah?
I want to feel normal.
That sounds great. Except you don't think Dina's gonna be drinking.
Well, she can stay sober. Jesus. what happened up here. These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how it all started. Still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah. Not this way.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris wheel.
Box around? I don't know what that means.
You know, when you take three right turns around a block instead of just turning left.
Okay, let's box around this area.
It's a thing.
Good job, boy.
Bravo, Lacey, get here. I'm ready to do this.
This one's pretty bad. I'm sure it ain't easy driving the boat back here.
I want to be the first one on
the beach. Your chance. We all want.
Ah!
Yeah.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Me too.
Why don't we head up to that bridge and get our bearings?
Yeah, good thinking.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
Yeah. That's better.
Come on. This way.
Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Thank you. place is wrecked.
You don't say.
Take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
We have our orders. They'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No. We're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
What
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Thank you.
Come on, people. We can't have lost her.
This area's clear.
How about you?
Thought I saw her. I'll check it out.
I got your back.
I got her! Right here! Nothing over here. Down.
Where'd she go?
Don't.
Shit.
Anyone got a visual on her?
Thank you.
Thank you. Please.
Okay. No one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel? Please go through.
Where does this go? Kidding me? Thank you. Right. Too easy.
whether you fucks were in Seattle!
Ferris wheel.
Thank you.
Finally. There. There.
Fuck it! I can make it!